for the latest news,
sports,
weather, law,
business.
This is The Buzz. The Buzz with Sally.
Egypt's number one for hit music. 104.2.
Today I'm letting you know what horror film has topped the box office this week, as well as updating you as to who has won this year's Tour de France, and then later on find out about the world record set in Ireland. Horror film The Conjuring tops the US box office this week, bringing in $41.5 million on its opening weekend. Avicii scores his second UK number one single with the hit song Wake Me Up featuring Aloe Black, with the track itself becoming the UK's fastest selling single of 2013.
Sports Buzz.
Britain's Chris Froome wins the 100th edition of the Tour de France, taking the title with a lead of 4 minutes and 20 seconds. In golf, American Phil Mickelson wins the British Open by 3 shots.
The Buzz on the money.
The US dollar is currently selling for 7 Egyptian pounds, while the euro is currently worth 9.21 Egyptian pounds.
The Buzz.
Irish dancers have set a world record in Dublin, Ireland for the longest river dance line. Today is expected to be partly cloudy during the day and clear at night. Maximum temperatures are expected to reach 33 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, temperatures tonight are expected to drop to 23 degrees Celsius. I'm Sally, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz, only on Nile FM.